What's up? This is Ben from ShouldIGetIt.com. In this video, I'm going to be showing you iOS 11, and I'm going to be showing you both screenshot video recording and also screenshot markup. So let's start with screenshot video recording. To do that, all you have to do is go to Settings and then go to Control Center right here and make sure you have screen recording from this list in your Control Center. So once you have that, you hit Record, and now you can see it's recording my screen. So this is recording right here. I'll hop to it on the computer so you can see it side by side and just airdrop this file over. And you can see that it's fairly smooth. I can go into something like Instagram and load through different images and stuff. And that is recording my screen directly. So that's pretty cool. This doesn't record audio, so you don't have to worry. People can't open your Snapchats or Instagram DMs and record audio in there. So if you're saying something that you don't want recorded, there's no audio. But I don't know how this will affect Snapchat or things like that, because someone might be able to just record their screen and you won't know that someone screenshotted pretty much your video of you. So comment below what you think of that. And the second thing I want to show you is screenshot markups. So let me hit stop recording here. So that stopped, and you can see screen recording saved the video, and now I can play through it. So we can just kind of scrub through, and you can see it's pretty smooth, as you guys just saw. So that is built into the phone now, which is pretty cool. And then the other thing is screenshot markup. So when you screenshot, it automatically does this cool animation to the bottom left. Then you have these various tools here. So for example, I'm going to change color to yellow. Then I'm going to select a larger marker type tool here. Let's say I want to show someone, it's Instagram is this icon in the bottom right. So I can just draw a little arrow right there, right? And then let's say that I want to, mark in black, how many messages I have, or, just kind of get rid of it. I can just write right over it there, or I can use the erase tool and I can erase that, or I can change to green, So let's do like green and then a thinner little pencil, and we can kind of just draw everywhere. So that's how you mark things up. Also, if you want to just screenshot, a little portion, you can select the crop. All you do is press done, save to photos, or if you don't want the screenshot, you delete it. And then in your photos app, you have that screenshot with the arrow now, and you can see the little green pencil that I used, and it's cropped to be perfect. So screenshots are a lot easier to edit and send now. So that is screenshots and screenshot video on iOS 11. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.